Hello everyone. Today is an important milestone in our journey. We did start on a new journey some months back and decided that we will build a company that will be a sustainable, growing company. An identity of a company is very important. And there are many ways company identifies itself. It's people, it's products. But sometimes there is also symbols that signify how a company should look and feel. And therefore, we decided we will have a new logo. And that would define our new identity and our journey that we have embarked on. At the heart of our logo, the new logo that we have designed, is the fact that ultimately we are a science-driven company. So there is the pure science ligand receptor story as you see in our new logo. And if you observe closely, you will see that in that own light. But I want to go a little bit deeper on the logo. The core of our logo, the thing that defines our logo, is care. And that care represents in many forms and fashions if you look at the logo in a deeper fashion. One of the ways to look at it is that a cradle signifies a lot of care. And probably the strongest bond we living beings have is the mother and child bond. And somewhere that logo talks to it and says, okay, does it signify a cradle? The important factor is that there is science, as I have talked about, there is the mother-child bond, therefore the cradle that we talk about. The other thing is our tagline, bringing life to life. And when we talk about our tagline of bringing life to life, the logo also signifies life, something new. Mother-child logo we talk about in terms of what we are, but if you look at it a little deeper, sometimes I feel with the shine on the something inside, also does it show a pearl in a shell. And logos that will mean many things to many people sometimes has the advantage of it meaning something to everyone. Ultimately, the logo should also reflect on us. It is a strong reflection of what we are and what we aspire to. I wish you all the best. I want all of us to feel nice about the new logo, and we are now going to reveal the logo to you. All the best. Thank you.